What's up, guys? I am back recording, like I always am. And yes, I got the Ouija board out. Now, what I am going to do is I'm going to let this set and record for a while. This is going to be a long, long video. And a long recording, so I have a lot of work ahead of me. Today is Friday the 13th. So, what I am going to do is, the reason why it's going to be a long video, and I'm not going to have to change my battery or anything like that, is because I am plugging my camera into the wall, so it is not running off of battery power, it is running off of straight electricity. So I did the whole Ouija board thing the other day, and I still actually didn't get the chance to watch the video and listen to the recording, because I started to last night and I fell asleep because I got comfy. My fiance laid her head on my chest, and that was all she wrote, man. but again, today I am going to, it's going to be a long video, and yeah, I have a lot, and I mean a lot of stuff to watch and listen to whenever I'm done with this. So I have the Ouija board out again. No, I'm not going to play with it. I have it sitting there. Now, I'm sitting my camera on a little box. Actually, that thing right there. So, it's not very high. I think you guys see that. I gotta turn the screen around. Yeah, that right there. It's not very high. So, instead of laying my camera just flat on the ground, instead of laying the Ouija board flat on the ground, I have to prop it up a little bit. Now, so you guys don't think I'm, you know, cheating you guys out and, you know, all that crap. It's leaned up, it's not moving, and even if you hit it, you know, it's you know, if you hit it, it'll slide down a little bit, but it won't slide down all the way. See, it's only propped up just a very little bit, like that. So, yeah, like I said, it's not going anywhere. The planchette's not going anywhere. The recorder is going to sit on the Ouija board wall. So I just want to see if the Ouija board possibly amplifies anything, to see if I get anything, see if I catch anything on this wonderful Friday the 13th. I got a new tattoo today, and for the place I went to is called Precision Tattooing. It's in Manassas, Pennsylvania. If you're familiar with southwestern Pennsylvania, it's close to, it's on the other side of the river from Charleroi, PA. It's close to Belle Vernon, you know, Elizabeth, that those areas. So, it's right on the main drag going through Manassas. They just opened in January. It's a very nice place, very clean. Very neat. And the people doing the tattooing, they're actually really cool. From the couple people that I talked to, the girl who did my tattoo, her name was Lisa. She does great work. Me and my fiance both got little tattoos. They had a little tattoo thing today, like a flash thing. It was like $35 a tattoo you get to pick off of a wall or whatever. My fiance got a like an EKG thing with a heart at the very end of it, and I got a, I don't know how well you can actually see that. I got the hand coming out of the ground on the back of my arm, so it's pretty decent. I like it. It's small. I have like 7 or 8 tattoos. I don't know, I lost count. And eventually on this arm, my right arm, I want to get a sleeve done, so I didn't want to get anything too giant on my arm. But anyways, let's get started with this. I'm gonna set this up and let it go. I'll be back, guys. So I got that set up. Can you actually see the planchette just in case it moves? Sort of. Well, if it moves, I'm sure you'll be able to see it on there. Especially after it goes on the big screen and all that crap. So, because I'm sure most of you guys are going to be watching this on either your phones or, computers, whoever actually has a computer nowadays. I'm gonna let this go. I'm gonna put the IR light on, and the reason why I'm doing it the way I'm doing it is because if you have the infrared light on this camera, the battery drains like that. My goal is to be able to record for a few hours at least on the camera. Not, I don't know about the voice recorder, but the camera I want to record for, 2 to 3 hours at a time, because I have more of a chance to, catch more stuff instead of recording for, 45 minutes to an hour, and I have to stop it to, change the battery. That's a pain in the ass, because, what if something happens within that couple minutes? I'm changing the battery. You know what I mean? So that's the whole reason why I got it set up the way I do. And so, without further ado, let's hope I catch something. Because, again, it's been very quiet for a good while, and it's been too quiet. Honestly, it's been way too quiet. So, with that being said, I kind of have a funny feeling that I'm gonna be. I gotta have a funny feeling that I'm gonna be catching a good bit today. So, at least I hope so. All right, guys. Hope you enjoy.
It's us moving around making noise.
Seen Jeremy up at Sheets then. Guy used to work with them. He said they're having some kind of Trump rally meeting on tomorrow. Some kind of Trump march or something like that. Courthouse to Five Corners. And it said it starts at 10 tomorrow. Almost. Like, you may see me, I don't know.
There's probably out of the 50% of people, or out of 100% of people in Pennsylvania, I'm sure fucking I'm almost positive that 25% of the Biden is I didn't get that meat. You stole all the meat, you meat stealer. I wanted to do something for the last like hour, but I know how you are, so I try to keep you bed. Why do you guys keep you bed? Why do you want to bring your food back here? Eat outside. I don't care if it's 20 degrees, fucking eat outside. Normally I don't, but I'm being nice today. I had a good day. Wait a minute, I'm nice all the time. Huh? My fucking ass, I'm not. I'm getting all the abuse that you fucking did, that you give me. I just caught it on both recording and the camera. Keep it up. Putting that shit online. I'm gonna put it online. I'm gonna have a bunch of people saying how sorry they are for me. You're in such an abusive relationship.